Hello YouTube. Sorry I've been away for a while. I haven't been making videos. I got home, I don't know, Tuesday, I guess, but then my kids came over on Wednesday. Like, well, I don't know what I've been doing. I don't know what I've been doing, but I haven't been making videos, so sorry. But in the meantime, oh, this is one of the things I've been doing. I'll show you in a sec. Hold on. Okay, this would have been Bonnie, but I decided, one of my friends said, you know, if I were you, I would name them Jack and Jill, which I think is awesome, so I'm gonna trade their names. So this, on the right side of my chair, this is going to be Jack instead of Tommy, this will be Jill instead of Bonnie, and then Jack and Jill can go sit out with me, and we can go fetch some water and all that stuff. It'll be fun, but anyway, I'm working on, this is Jill, I still need to tape up the midsection. As you can see, there's like some wires and stuff, but this one, she will go on the left side of my wheelchair. But another thing I've been doing over the past few days is laundry. I've done 10 loads of laundry since Wednesday. And I don't know, it's just been like a whirlwind of activity, which that's the story of this year. You know, I think, I don't know, this time of year, it's just so busy. And then, I have Christmas songs that I'm gonna remake. Maybe I'll make one of those tonight if I can figure out how to get the lyrics on. But anyway, that's what I've been up to, working on art, doing laundry, setting up Christmas. I got a little Christmas tree set up, but I have like adapter for the different plugs and stuff, but I can't find it. I put it somewhere in my apartment, but who knows where. You know, sometimes I hide stuff for myself. Sorry, I just had to throw over the chair to get her out of my way. So anyway, okay, videos coming soon of remakes of Christmas songs, so that'll be fun. I will be back soon. Bye.